San Francisco. Out with the ball. Ball with it. Ball with the rebound. Pass to Cousins. Here's Chambers, covered by Augustus. Inside. And Embiid with the block.
Yeah, good energy and awareness that time by Embiid to deny that shot.
And it's Stevenson finishing it off.
Oh, Kevin, not a Petty, not a Manny, but a facial.
Oh, a bounce to the ounce, Greg, yeah, showing off the bunnies.
You said it, Kevin. He's a highlight reel, always on the launch pad.
Stolen by Ball.
Clever, crafty defense. He saw that pass coming before it was even made.
Kicks it out to Stevenson. Trains it from beyond the arc. Stevenson's got five.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
And they had some boxed coverage that turned into no coverage.
And the number two overall pick in 2017. Tremendous potential for Lonzo Ball. But Clark, injuries have to be a concern.
I agree. I mean, guys, he's missed 65 games through his first two seasons. That's a lot of time on the DL. And hard to improve when you're spending as much time with rehab as you are playing.
And Cousins just a very consistent scorer, effortlessly getting off the ground to sink these shots.
To the inside, Augustus can't get it to Ball, and Wallace slams it in.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
Here's Ball, and that one goes long. And now the fast break. Stevenson with the ball. Pass to Augustus. Embiid wide open. San Francisco again missing. To the middle. Here's Ball. From downtown, Cousins. And then Cousins with the dunk.
And when Ball has the ball, it's in good hands. He can run the offense, no doubt.
Pass to Augustus. Cousins pulls it in. Down low. On the wing, heel. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark.
Boy, the defense refusing to give up anything easy. Love seeing that kind of intensity.
Augustus in the post. Over Chambers. Brings it from 9 feet away.
Whatever the defense gives, that's what he takes. A sign of a skilled offensive player.
Here's Ball. Here's Cousins. Pass to Chambers. Back to Cousins. Now, here's Ball. Just five on the clock. Back to Cousins. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. .114 left in the first quarter of the game. Pass to Embiid. Let's it go with the three. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for two.
He's capable of bearing the triple. Joel Embiid is not bashful when it comes to shooting from there. As a matter of fact, I think he takes too many threes, but he can make them.
Now here's Wallace. Here's Chambers. And he slams it down right on top of Joel Embiid.
Boy, at 6'10", dunking comes easy to Chambers, but he does it with a little flair once he's near the rim. He's ready to punch it home with flavor.
And Ball slams it in.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture-perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Pass to Embiid. Over Chambers. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. San Francisco. And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter, and we'll see what happens here in the second. And what do you guys think about San Francisco so far in this one?
Coming in hot. They were sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
Well, the player and ball movement has been excellent. Finding space, operating in space, and when they've gotten open shots, they've knocked them down.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And the length of Green is a real issue for the D. His arms just go forever, which often results in a lot of shooting fouls for him.
Already a very confident player, knocking down those free throws only fuels that.
To the paint. Back to Ball. From past the arc, Green with the rebound. Back to Anthony. And Green now, top of the key. Thompson surveying the floor. From deep three-point range. That one, no good. And it's San Francisco the other way.
You know, guys, it's crazy to think that Joel Embiid once considered quitting the game. I mean, his first practice at Kansas, a senior dunked on him so hard he went to the coach and said, maybe I should get out of this stuff. Luckily, the coach talked him down, and now we see one of the best in the league.
Yes, that goes in.
Nice job hitting him right in stride. Excellent play.
Pass to Ilgauskas. Now Embiid. Great D that time from Green. And some real adversity for Joel Embiid after leaving Kansas. Foot injuries costing him the first 2 years, Clark, of his career. And then, back in Cameroon, the tragic passing of his beloved brother.
Yeah, that's a hard road to hoe, and adversity oftentimes, while painful, can steal us for the promised land or positive outcomes. And, you know, Embiid really driven by his goal to inspire others in Africa to make a better life, and that drove him to be where he is now.
We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. And there's the foul. We're going Alex Caruso. That's his first foul. On defense, San Francisco. Still looking for their first basket since the first quarter. And Green slams it in.
And you really can't forget about Green's speed. So effective on the drive.
Pass to Baines. And the foul on Dennis Smith Jr. That's his first foul. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Caruso.
Puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, G.A. He really does put pressure on it.
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going.
Pass to Shaq. Back to Allen. Beyond the arc. And Baines pulls it down. The drive by Green. Thompson outside. Smith with it. From deep. Six on the shot clock. No good. That's miss number two. He's 1 for 3. Shaq in the high post. Doesn't go that time. Great D that time from Green. Here's Anthony. Oh, and the jam by Anthony.
Carmelo Anthony imposing his will inside. Doesn't take any time. Rising up for the dunk.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need the basket.
But they get it back. San Francisco passing it around. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Boy, nobody wants to get in his way when he's this deep. Watch out.
And so out of bounds it goes. They'll keep possession. 56 seconds left now here in the second. Pass to Thompson. And the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
Well, despite that possession, something that I'd like is they've been under control while getting out in this lead. They kept those turnovers down.
And some changes here for San Francisco. Here's Ball. Lays it up and banks it in.
Ball likes that pick and roll action now. He's excellent at running. He's got a lot of experience doing it. He knows when to pass it or when to take the shot himself.
Kept alive. Pass to Baines. Out to Smith. Five on the clock. Green. And Green slams it in.
And Green getting off the floor there for the dunk. Really like watching him sky up throw.
Hits it from three-point range. Wallace has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Beautiful play by Lance Stephenson. He's as gifted a passer as we have in the league.
Thompson for the triple. He doesn't hit that one. Back to the action after this word. Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. Now, here's Ball. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Out to the right wing. Chambers. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball.
Impressed with the shot selection of Chambers. A volume shooter who really tries to seek out good quality looks.
Defensively, there was a lack of aggressiveness, and it really made it easy for him to knock that shot down.
Ball, no good.
Having a hand up in your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
And, you know, he's a guy who knows how to defend the three-point shot. He's not going to just give it to you. He's going to make you earn it.
Here's Baines. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. And out of bounds as San Francisco gains possession.
And that's just a risky play to make a heave like that. Not worth it.
And Caruso's got the ball here for San Francisco. And the call will be against Lonzo Ball. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
And for those of you tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. Pass to Caruso. Clock at six. For the lead.
Yeah, nice defensive effort there by Cousins. He can be a two-way terror.
Here's Chicken.
Oh! Oh, man. Oh, he got fancy with that one.
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
And I like it, Kevin and Greg. I mean, some coaches might want to see just a sure-handed lay-in there, but...
Oh, what a finish! And that's rocking the rim. Give him 2 points and tack on some for style.
Oh, he deserves it. He deserves all the points he can get there. Sensation.
I call that an executive summary statement.
Back to Ball. Pass to Chambers. Taken away. Inside, Baines for the lead, and San Francisco tacks on two more.
Probably wasn't the shot they were looking for, but they'll take the bucket.
Healed outside. Fires the three, buries the long-range jumper. Heels got his first 3 points of the game.
They found a nice groove in this half, starting out 3 for 4.
Allen outside. It's up a three. Connects from three-point range. And San Francisco leads by two. Wallace outside. Fires for three. Hits the three-point bomb. Wallace has got 5 points so far.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
Neither side has relented a bit in this back-and-forth affair.
And you can sense the energy in the building already as this game is starting to build towards having a terrific finish. An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
That's exactly how you send it. Two hands and down.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
The battle to a standstill on the boards has really been something to watch, and the game's not over yet. We'll see if one of these teams maintains more energy than the other going down the stretch.
Caruso looking for an opening. Pass to Baines. Now O'Neal. Ariza outside. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Baines. That shot no good. Nice defense from Wallace. The drive by Cousins. Right wing. All sorts of time. Chambers can't make the basket. And the call will be against Lonzo Ball. That's foul number two for him. There's 38 seconds left here in the third quarter.
Just the kind of play they need in a game this close.
You know, that's the kind of aggression they want from their floor leader.
It just forces the defense to pay more attention to him, guys, which we know can open up things for others.
That's just an incredible find coming from the big man. And no debating Cousins' smarts on the court. He picks out a pass there that not many guys would have seen.
Allen outside. And it's Baines in the corner. Shot clock at six. San Francisco needs to get a shot off here. From outside the arc. Unable to get that one.
And you could tell he thought he had a little more space.
He made it. He's got it.
Big time.
Wow. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. The 76ers, they lead by three. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And with these teams locked in a very close contest, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. Throws it up high. And stolen by Cousins. Here's Chambers. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
And this is the effort you want to see out of your guys, win or lose.
Yeah, you know what? I agree. I mean, they're showing a bunch of fortitude here, keeping this game tight.
Pass to Ariza. Here's Caruso. Just five to shoot. Ariza with the bucket. Ariza's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Rapid fire release from Ariza like a staple gun. Boom, boom. Outstanding at shooting as soon as the pass gets to his hands.
Fires it up. Misses off the left iron. Ball with it. And Allen picks him up defensively. Pass the ball. To the middle. Out to Wallace. Good. And it's Cousins picking up the assist. 8 point for Wallace.
3 point shooting since the half has been about as good as you could ask for.
And now's the time for them to step on the gas pedal. Don't let up. Keep letting it fly from deep and build that lead. Play through the finish line, not to it. Keep the pressure on.
And the shot goes down.
It takes a lot to knock O'Neal off balance. A massive player who just fends off the D with ease.
Wallace outside. And he's good on the three balls. Wallace has got six in the quarter.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Up their last five baskets, three have been tripled.
Allen outside. Pass to Baines. Stolen by Ball. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. And there's the foul. We're going Alex Caruso. That'll be his second foul of the game. So it's both teams making substitutions here. And Lance Stephenson picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. To the inside.
Good challenge that time by Embiid, using all that length quite well.
Green, no luck. Pass to Anthony. Back to Smith. Launches a three. And it's San Francisco with the rebound. In the corner, Wallace with it. Now Ball. Covered by Anthony. And then Ball slams it in.
And Ball is one of those guys, Kevin. He wants to rock in his hand in these key situations because his teammates expect him to deliver, and he knows that he can.
It's been like this all night for both teams, the offenses having their way.
Any lull in the action so far has been short-lived because there have been nothing but buckets in this one. You know, to cut deficits, you got to be making smart basketball plays out there, taking care of the ball. It's not done by hoisting up bonehead threes like that one.
They get it again. Out to Thompson. Three-pointer. That one, no good. And it's San Francisco the other way. And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That's his first foul. We've got 1:18 left to play here in the fourth. Down low, Embiid.
And you know Embiid wants the ball in these situations. He wants that shot. He wants to come through for his team.
Smith fires from way outside. The rebound by Ilgauskas.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check, and it was maybe a step out of his range.
Back to Baines, and it's San Francisco with the rebound. Pass to Ilgauskas. Out to Wallace. It counts, and he has brought them to within 2 points.
And such a clutch shooter. I mean, he lives with a big shot. And when he's rolling like this, watch out.
First free throw is good, and that narrows the gap to one.
You know, Ball has proven he can pass and rebound the ball. He's a very impressive player. Now he just needs to add the shot and become more effective as a scorer.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. It's taken away by Wallace. Seconds left in the game. And here's Stevenson. Pass to Ilgauskas. Just three to shoot. Kicks it out to Stevenson. Bullseye! And Frank Vogel wants a timeout. Guys, your thoughts?
Well, you need the three here. A quick one. I mean, very quick. Has to be catch and shoot. One fluid motion. A very difficult shot, but it is definitely not impossible.
Shot by Hield. Nobody.
Go!
And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. Glad to have you with us as we get going in overtime. Neither team giving an inch in this one. And San Francisco starts out with the ball. And away we go here with post-regulation basketball. Back to Embiid. And the three off target. Paul with a wide open look. Pass to Cousins. Now here's Hield. Covered by Ilgauskas. Five to shoot. And the call will be against Joe Wallace. That's his first foul. Stolen by Ball.
He went a decent amount of time before his first turnover there. It's really been a good, safe stretch of basketball from him to this point.
And he knocks down the first one.
And no doubt the size of Ilgauskas can be intimidating. He is a huge player with a surprisingly soft touch. And you really can't say enough about his composure in the big moments, as cool as they come.
Pass to Embiid. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. And it's 8 points for Joel Embiid.
Joel Embiid on top of things there, folks. Recognizing the big possession and commanding the ball.
And taken away by Wallace. Back to Ball. It's extra time here. Just over a minute into overtime.
Hey, he's always looking to go downhill, and when he's on the attack, he's going for the dunk.
Pass to Hield from deep three-point range. Will it go? Wallace down low, and the jam by Wallace.
Nice there, getting the reverse. Love that. And the fans got a little bit of a show there.
Guys, that one definitely had a little something extra on it.
A jaw-dropper emoji is what I look like right now. Incredible.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved the layup with that foul, and will make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see. Those are critical foul shots. Love to see him knock them down there.
At the elbow, it's Cousins. Fade away. Nice shot by Wallace. Wallace has got 4 points in the quarter.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway. Take the shot that's available.
Puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, G.A. He really does put pressure on him.
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going.
Six to shoot. Shoots. And San Francisco tacks on two more.
And it's just competing and, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
Yeah, you know, once they got victory in their view, a huge injection of energy and a great run to finish it off.
Ogauskas in the post. And San Francisco tacks on two more.
Yeah, letting it rip. They're just having fun right now.
Yeah, offensively, they've just been rolling. Impossible to stop.
Chambers can't make the basket. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for San Francisco. So it's San Francisco winning this one. They escaped with a victory, although they needed an extra period to get it done.